I'm okay. So how are you feeling now compared to then? Muscle-wise, fibromyalgia-wise. And now they're not hurting as bad?